I now have 14 seconds to put the motor inside the plane before the first phase starts. It'll go for about 10 seconds, and then it'll shift down to about 30% of its power for the cruise phase. It's using a zombie flight profiler. And there you could hear it just powered down. Each phase can last from 0 to 65 seconds, and you can control the power from 0 to 100%. Seems to be perfect for this little Waterman Aerobile, 13-inch.